What motivates me about working on problems of national security? My father was in the military, and when I was middle school aged, he bought me the Codebreakers book, and we were developing different types of cryptography algorithms.
I kind of got interested in sketch recognition by accident.
I became interested in sketch recognition because it helps solve problems where the only good way to express an idea is through drawing.
The idea is that you want to be able to allow people to interact with a system the way that is most natural for them. One of the problems that we're trying to solve is a problem that was proposed to us by Lieutenant General Helmick, who is the 18th Airborne Corps commanding general. I spoke with him, and one of the big issues that they have is actually assembling on the field.
Their job is to basically go up in a plane in the middle of the night and jump out of the plane and complete their missions under cover of darkness. These soldiers are confronted with a really, really hard task. I mean, they don't know, they can't really see where they're going. They can't talk to each other, and they have to locate a rendezvous point where they can all meet up and get their equipment so they can complete their mission. The purpose of the system was to create a navigational aid for paratroopers to help them navigate to their rendezvous points quickly and safely.
The GeoTrooper system is specifically designed to solve the assembly area problem. And that is an Android-based program. We help the soldiers navigate to where they want to go.
During our testing, we set up three different drop zones, and all of the soldiers in our test group navigated to those drop zones in less than 10 minutes, all three of them, not just one. So it did really well.
We have a vest, so you could just feel where you want to go. The reason why this is significant or really important is because you don't want the soldier to be looking at their phone.
It helps you orient yourself. So basically it'll tap on one shoulder if it wants you to go to the left, it'll tap on the right shoulder if you want to go to the right.
Being able to interact with them and see what their job is like and what their concerns are, what their challenges are, allowed us to be able to add additional features to the GeoTrooper system that kind of made it surpass other systems.
So we've been funded by a number of funding agencies.
I really enjoyed creating a system that not only I knew somebody would use, but it would have a significant impact on not only the way they do their job, but their safety and, you know, whether or not they came home.